Morning, and today I'm playing Minecraft. It's me again, Cyrus Gaming. Today we're gonna... What the heck is this? Guys, what the heck is this? It's leading right to the... Oh good. He didn't steal my weapons. Guys, if you're watching this video right now, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe on my video. My god. Anyway, notice something familiar? I buy my own DJ radio. I also buy a mirror. I also buy a Nintendo Switch and an iPad. So, where did this blood come from? Also, welcome to episode 3. You guys, this is so scary right now. You guys can't get with me, drown. Full of blood. All of a sudden, look at this, guys. Look at this. Look at this blood. It's full of blood, you guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Cause, oh my god, it's full of blood. There's blood everywhere. Oh. What the heck is this in my restaurant? New senior center? What? What's this? Even in Danilo's house? What the heck is going on, guys? In the window. In the police station. Almost everywhere. Oh. This must be the new senior center, what they said. Oh. My god. This must be the blood. Oh my god, guys. I think I'm panicking right now. I'm gonna panic right now. I can't do this on my own. Oh, maybe I'll do it. Why there's so many blood heading right into my house? And now it started from the senior center. Huh. That's just... God, it's a vindicator. Redstone torches are everywhere. And there's an iron door when you... What the heck is this? Oh my god, it's looking at me. What? There are villagers in here. Trapped in an iron door? Oh my god. These are senior citizens, I guess. I think they're old. Okay, I'm gonna kill every single one of them. Senior center. Uh-oh, there's one! I just killed one. Where's the other one? Come on. Oh no! Here comes the other one. Oh no 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 no, guys, help me! Oh my god, I just died. Don't open the door. I don't have enough time. Oh my god, this is so freaking me out, you guys. Guys, if you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Why did my moped get here? What? Who's riding my moped? Maybe sister ride it. Okay, let's go back to the blood drill. Oh my god. Oh, by the way, that's my new car. But it doesn't work. Cause it's busted. Anyway. Let's go kill that vindicator. 2 hits. Huh. First, I need to follow him first before I get in. Finally, I beat him. You guys. What is this? A vindicator. What? Nurse? What room is this? Some sort of a... Guys, did you see that? It's a skeleton! Oh my god, you guys. It's a skeleton right there. It's a skeleton! The senior citizens! I must let them out. If only there was a key. Maybe there's a key in here. Bathroom. Maybe there's another key in here. Still a bathroom. The basement key. I got through. Oh, I should put everything back so nothing will do suspicious. Guys, you're free now. You need to get out of here. Guys, this is not your home. You guys need to get out of here. Listen to me. No, you just... I'll rescue you guys later. Let's see what's in this room. What the heck is this? Oh my god, that's just a skeleton here in chains. Is this some sort of a torture room? What kind of senior citizens is this? Maybe this senior citizen is already dead. Oh my god, are you okay? Oh my god, well, he's dead. We can't do anything yet. Can't do anything right now. Guys, I just saw a head. Another head. Oh my god. Guys, I should probably leave this town. I thought everything was supposed to be fine. But I guess not. Oh my god. Hurry up. We don't have much time. Get out of here. Carpet, dang it. Annoying the carpet. Maybe I should go right there. I don't know, should I call the police? Guys, I can't believe we just found a blood trail. Oh my god. Guys, don't forget to like and subscribe. Good thing I rescued them. Oh look, they're getting out! Well, except one of them. I should tell the police about this. Okay guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like. Don't forget to comment. Is this chessboard? So cool. Love it. Oh. Please help. The senior center was a fake. There's another sign in here. Please, officer, please help the senior citizens. They're in big suffering right now. But I'll see you guys later. Peace.